You referred to me as a longtime China bear. I like to call myself a China realist. But I would like to, you know, when you look at what the Chinese did in the last negotiation, it was about 150-page agreement. And the night before both sides were to sign the agreement, the Chinese took 50 pages, the core of the agreement, and threw it away. And so they won't sign anything that's either measurable or enforceable. And trade rep Lighthizer is pushing something that is both measurable and enforceable, because every deal the Chinese have signed with us since their ascension into the WTO in 2001, China never lives up to their promises. So at some point in time, one of our administrative officials has got to hold their feet to the fire. And this is kind of the battle of cultures, because the Communist Party doesn't want to submit themselves to anything that's measurable or enforceable. I don't think an agreement can be had. No, I think it's important to focus on a couple of things with trade. So first of all, trade is so nominal, it's so minimal when you look at our relationship with China. It's really IP theft. It's the stealing, the lying, the cheating, the thievery of all of the U.S.'s, let's say, what we produce best here in the U.S. is our innovation and our intellectual property. And they seem to take it at will. And so I think it's important that trade, like if we're talking about $500 billion worth of trade and potentially putting 25% tariffs on it, we're talking about a little over $100 billion. The Chinese economy is $13 trillion. The U.S. economy is $20 trillion. And we dedicate so much time to it, it's really nothing. What's important here is restructuring our relationship with China. You heard FBI Director Wray say a couple of days ago that there are 1,000 intellectual property theft cases actively being pursued by the FBI, and all of them find their way back to China. So we have to stop allowing China from stealing from us. And I think it's important that these trade negotiations are but an agreement that we are forcing them to reset their entire relationship with us.